Right, and so Ranveer, you're confirming that one person has been killed?
Yes, authorities confirm that total one death has been reported till now and two injured in this train accident, but it is a preliminary report, and local administration is trying to find out that whether someone is trapped inside the coaches or not, and trying to send the injured to nearby hospitals for best treatment.
That is the big breaking news right now, and unfortunate news really, Ranveer, telling us that one person, one of the passengers, has died in this train derailment that has taken place in Uttar Pradesh, in Gonda. Two more are said to be injured, as we already informed you that a team has been rushed there to help with this relief operations. Four coaches, AC coaches overturned, and in all 12 bogies affected. And the breaking news right now is that one person has died and two people have been seriously injured. Also, efforts to, you know, pull people out of the overturned coaches. The railway medical van has also reached the site, is what we're told, to help with that relief operation. So one person has been killed, has died in this train derailment that took place in Uttar Pradesh, in the Gonda area, just beyond Lucknow. And in fact, 12 bogies in all have been affected. We'll just put up the call-in numbers for you to get any information about your loved ones, in case any viewer, you know, wants to find out more. But for the moment, a train has also left for the site. A medical van has arrived there. There are still efforts to pull out people from the bogies if required. In all, 12 bogies have been affected. And unfortunately, in very sad news, one passenger has died in this train derailment accident. There you can see those visuals of the bogies lying on their sides. 12 bogies in all affected. And initial information suggests that it's 4 AC coaches that overturned and are now lying on the side. We heard from one passenger who was clearly shaken and said that he had a very narrow escape given this train accident, given the derailment that has taken place and the fact that the bogies have overturned and are lying on their side. One passenger is dead. Two more have been injured. The UP chief minister has rushed a team to help with the relief operations there and ensure that medical treatment is given at the earliest to those who may require it. So the chief minister, directing official to promptly transport the injured to hospitals, has instructed the district administration to ensure that appropriate treatment is given. He also expressed hope for the speedy recovery of those who are injured. We're waiting for more information from the railway ministry as well, but definitely a huge concern given an increase in recent incidents involving trains. There was also an accident that took place in Punjab in which two loco pilots were injured. That was with two goods trains colliding. Before that, we had the Kanchenjunga accident, the train collision taking place in which 10 people died. And then last year, of course, a massive accident in Odisha, in Balasaur, where also a train collision took place. So the big story that we're bringing you right now is this train derailment that has taken place. This is the Chandigarh-Dibrugarh express train that has derailed in Gonda, in Uttar Pradesh. And this accident taking place near Pekora, between Gonda and Jilahi. And what we can share with you now is that one person has died in this train derailment. Two people are injured. The medical van has arrived at the spot to help with the relief operations and to treat any of those who are injured. Four of those bogies, AC bogies, lying on their side in the fields there, and in all there were 12 bogies that have been affected, including the AC coaches. So that is the information coming in. Very sad news that one passenger was killed in this accident. One passenger has died. Two others have been injured. This is train number 15904, where this derailment has taken place. So one passenger has died in this train derailment, where in all 12 bogies have been affected. Four AC coaches are lying on their sides. The UP chief chief minister has rushed relief teams to the spot to help with the relief operations, to rush those injured to any medical facilities, and also a medical van has been sent there. A relief train has also been sent there. So this train derailment taking place in Gonda just after the train had left from Lucknow. It was from Chandigarh to Dibrugarh that this train was going when this derailment took place in Gonda. And now we can just share with you what the Ministry of Railways has released. They've released some numbers for people, helpline numbers. This is in regard with the derailment of 15904 Dibrugarh Express in Lucknow Division, is what the Ministry of Railways said. And they have shared several numbers, which we will just put on your screens there. You can see those numbers on your screens for relatives to contact. Also, separate numbers been provided for Guwahati, where this train was headed to Dibrugarh. So numbers are provided for families there, for those who may want to, you know, find out more details regarding this train accident and the train movement. Because now, as happens after an accident, the tracks will be cleared. There will be a second train that is sent to take the passengers along this route from Chandigarh to Dibrugarh. But very tragic news coming in that one of the passengers has died and two are said to be injured. In all, 12 bogies have derailed. Four of the ACs, AC coaches, are lying on their sides, and this took place between Gonda and Jilahi. Four AC coaches overturning, and one passenger has died in this train derailment in Uttar Pradesh. As we told you, the relief teams have been rushed to the spot.